Well, hi, welcome to more Mass Spelling Effect 3. Before we go and talk to that guy, to Bailey, Ammo. Hey, Bailey.
Shepard, I saw those Cerberus troops on you. I thought you were done for.
Bailey, what are you doing here?
Getting my ass shot off trying to retake headquarters. Cerberus took it in the first push. We gotta kick them out of there. Everyone in C-Sec's flying blind without the network.
How bad's the situation? Do you know if the counselors are alive?
They split up. I'll know more if I can access the terminal inside.
Can you get us in?
I'll get the door. If no one interrupts me with a bullet this time.
Hopefully. Ooh, look at my pistol. So awesome.
Here we go. CSAT network access, courtesy of Cerberus.
Great.
How's that gonna help?
Cerberus has control of the main channels, but I can set up a new one. Without it, our people have no plan and no chance. Hello.
What have you got?
A warning from Counselor Valern. He's supposed to be here meeting with the Executor. Be on guard. The likelihood of betrayal from within is high. Not a lot else. But if he's inside...
Why meet now?
Why would the Counselor be meeting with the Executor?
Usually it means someone big's about to be prosecuted. I guess that someone had Cerberus friends.
Udina?
The Counselor mentioned Udina. But that's insane. Does he even have this kind of pull?
Well, you know who'd have the answer to that? The Counselor.
I don't believe this.
The Counselor's in there, surrounded by Cerberus? Who put together that security detail?
Well, until an hour ago, this place was as safe as it got. Nobody expected something on this scale. We need to find the Counselor and get him out of here. He has got to know more about who's behind this.
He could be in the Executor's office. It's a fairly defensible position.
I'm on it.
Just a sec. There, now we can talk by Omnitool. Go.
Great.
Hey, hear all that?
Yeah.
Wait a sec, let's upgrade stuff. Right, 4. We can go either this... screw the Nova. Garrus, you can do, concussive shot, retrial speed, and Liara, you can do, sure singularity is good. Perfect. Singularity after singularity, baby. Oops. Anything here? Just the other entrance to the room. Oh shit, Cerberus. Singularity him. And you actually... I'll get him. That's it. Both are incapacitated now. Right. Ooh. Haha. You're without a shield. Great headshot. Now, Garrus, you do your thing. No, you didn't. Come on. Is the shield responsible for not hitting him? Come on, really? That's it. Die. Right. Quick save? No, I can't. Oh, what the hell? Alright. We'll take care of these two. Burn away, baby, burn away. Oh, singularity. Two birds, one singularity. That's how we roll. Stupid bastard. Walks right into the trap.
Troops great. In the lobby. They were dug in.
I can see more through the cameras. They're all over the station.
Oh well, shit happens.
Entry wounds in the back of the head. Looks like a surprise, not an execution. We've got hardcore traitors here.
Same as Mars. Cerberus sure like sleeper agents.
Yeah.
Security doors have been sealed for your protection.
Is Udina a sleeper agent? Let's find out. Ooh, water. That's interesting. Okay. Let's do this. Stupid bastard. Get him. Great. Oh, come on. Oh, look, he threw a grenade. That's original. Okay. That guy's dead. That guy will be dead soon enough. See? What'd I tell ya? Oh, really? Now. Die, bastard, die. And warp it. And it's done for. Quick save? Yeah, I can. Great, more XP it will appear. Reckon hood. I reckon this hood. Okay, no. What else do we have here? Oh, more ammo. Great. Oh, look. Let's stasis him. Wait, is he dead? Yes, he is. Right at center. Oh, weapons bench. Kick ass. Actually, no, not kick ass. Kind of useless, really. Great. I think I missed a door there. Let's see what that was. Oh, oops. Yeah, so it was a door to nothingness. Ammo, nothing? Okay. Well, let's continue then.
Any survivors in there?
None yet.
Damn it, keep looking.
I'm doing it. Oh no! Random dead guy. How sad.
Lamont! You alive?
Could you perhaps not alert everyone?
If gunfire doesn't put them on notice, I sure will.
Entry 2, okay. Alright, more info. About what happened. so no ammo. Oh, but we can enter here, I think. Nope, no we can't. Or can we? Nope, we can't. Oh. Okay, I'm hasty. At least we entered here. And took some stuff. Salvage, great. Oops, servo troops. Singularity them now. That's it. Come on. Go inside, right. Quick save, just because. And yeah. Wait, I think I missed something back there. So let's go back real quick. Something here, yes. I missed a weapon. And it's a submachine gun. And nothing else to say. Apart from that.
We've got to be close now. Yeah, there's a stairwell further on. Executor's office is right above it. Let's hope we're not too late.
Yeah, let's hope. Oh my god, Cerberus. Oh, up there, okay. Let's pin them there, I guess. Idiots. They're stuck. They're not. Oh, great. Bam. Now I'm not dead. Great. You singularity that guy. Now get him. You singularity that guy now. I'll finish him off. Oh, three guys. Great. You know what's better than... two birds with one stone? Three birds with one stone. Come on, come on. Get up. Yes. You are done for, buddy. Okay, so we're in, someplace. I think it's the embassies. Think. Oh, come on. Right, more XP. Another mod. Wow, I'm getting drowned in mods and crap. Action Shepherd.
Bailey. Looks like they got the executor and two Solarian bodyguards.
Damn, all right, keep searching. If you don't see the counselor's body, don't count him out yet.
Well, there he is.
He looks unharmed.
Get him somewhere safe.
Oh, shit, no.
Don't even think about it.
Shepard, he's going to kill us all.
Nope.
That remains to be seen.
And Lutina, he's staging a coup. He's got the other counselors now to hand over to Cerberus.
Three on one, pal. It's over.
Yes, it is.
No. No, it's fun.
Thane! Kung Fu Thane. Oh, come on, Thane. You lost your edge? Nope. He lost his edge now. Going for the kill. Oh, he got back his edge. Ooh.
Thane!
No, Thane! Oh my god, it's a bloodbath. First, more than now, him. What the hell? Oh, you coward. You piece of shit coward. I will kill you in the name of Thane! Thane, my god.
How bad is it?
I have time. Catch him.
Shepard, what's going on up there?
Thane needs medical help fast, and I need to take care of an assassin.
He must be going after the rest of the council.
Get the word out. Odina's trying to seize power. I've got to get to the counselors.
They're being taken to a shuttle pad on the Presidium. Start driving. I'll try to raise them on the comm.
Alright. Vroom vroom.
I've got a fix on the council's position. I'm sending it to your car.
Good work, Bailey. We're almost there.
Oh, you piece of shit again. Oh, a barrier. How original. Oh my god, we're going down. You piece of shit, Asian brat. Is he Asian? I don't know. Oh look, it's that place we've been to before. No new maps, AEA. Yep. I really haven't used this, really. Right.
Negative. Their guards are dead. But we've still got vital signs on the council's transponders.
That's great. Oh my god, a phantom, no!
This is all over.
On my way.
Oh well, Stasis did it. Come on, phantom, get up, bastard. Oh, come on. Seriously? Yes. Oh, you pieces of shit now. Die, damn you, die. That's it. What is fortification? Oh, wait. Alright, let's move it up a bit here. Yeah, 4. No, not a blasto poster, anything but that. Okay. I believe stasis is the key here. Yep. And nope. Haven't used the pistol in a while. quick save and... Well, I didn't start it on this. Let's see, more XP? No. Alright. We... Oh my god, more Cerberus troops. Another Phantom. No. Anything but that. Nope. But now they do. Great. You singularity that guy. So that I may take care of him or not. Got caught in the action, eh? Another piece of shit Phantom. Oh, you piece of shit. Marine or whatever. That's it. Phantom first, the rest are secondary. Alright, let's see. Wait. Let's take care of this guy. The Vanguard way. Right, shot in the ass. Not a chance. Bam. Once, twice, shit. Missed one. They didn't cover that way? You're doing it wrong. Right. I thought that there was them, but it isn't.
They sealed it behind them.
Oh my god. We can't get to them. How can you compete with someone who can block doors and crap? Oh, look like this. A wee bit of platforming, eh? Alright. Creds. Navigation. It's really great. Oh, you have to be shitting me.
In an elevator. They're trying to get to the shuttle dock. Someone's following them. Someone with a sword.
Great.
Oh, crap. Right. The engine is dead, and we need Garrus. Now, do it. Oh god, rockets. Or as I like to call them, crockets. Oh god. Oh my god, Garrus. Oh, okay. Let's do this real quick. Oh crap. Run. Right, switch to this. And let's get physical. You kill Garrus, you kill my best friend in the whole world. To run. And you kill my girlfriend, you bastard. You double bastard. Oh crap, 7. Okay. Yay, they're back. In force. And I'm kinda out of ammo. Oh, great. Ah, he went off the side. Or not. Oh, there's another one. Singularity him, then. And I'll take care of him later. I just have to find some ammo. That's it. Quick save? Yeah, we can. Yes, we can. Quick save. Okay. Ah, crap, really? No more ammo?
Okay, I'm in the shaft.
Hang on, this will be a fast climb.
Oh, really?
Tell me that assassin hasn't reached the council.
He's trying, but I'm making his elevator stop on every floor.
Nice!
Yeah, very nice.
I found our friend.
Kill his elevator. There's a power conduit beneath it.
Yes. One, two, and stopped.
Good riddance.
Oh, but he will join us, I'm sure. You have to be shitting me. Stasis. Right. Oh, where the hell is it? Oh crap, okay. What the hell? Seriously? Like I said, it will appear that I need cover.
Okay, I'm in the shaft.
Hang on, this will be a fast climb.
Let's give him the shaft.
Tell me that assassin hasn't reached the council.
He's trying, but I'm making his elevator stop on every floor.
Nice! I found our friend!
Kill his elevator! There's a power conduit beneath it!
One, two... Now we hide here. Because the fight is coming.
Good riddance.
You have to be ready for it.
Incoming phantoms!
Great, now... Bye bye, Phantom. Oh crap, okay, stasis. Hide. Oh crap, they kinda got me. Right. Singularity them. And you. Yeah, do this. I need a close range power. Quick save.
Bad news.
What?
Is there any other kind?
That hitman jumped to another elevator and he's overridden my controls.
Oh my god, no.
He's on his way up, I can't stop him.
I'll handle it. Here they come!
Where? Oh, there. That's it. They're done for. Can't quick save, damn it.
I see them. Jump.
Action, Shepard.
Gunman, get down. Go.
Oh, you stupid cunt. You stupid bitch, Ashley.
Damn it! Cerberus hit the shuttle! Everybody back to the elevator!
Shepard?
Shepard's blocking our escape. He's with Cerberus.
Everybody, hang on. Shepard, what's happening here?
Step aside, Ash.
Get out of the way, Ash.
I can't do that.
Would I do this if I wasn't dead certain, Ash? If I weren't right? Odina's behind this attack. The Salarian Counselor confirmed it.
Please, you have no proof. You never do.
There are Cerberus soldiers in the elevator shaft behind us. If you open that door, they'll kill you all.
We've mistrusted Shepard before, and it did not help us.
Yeah.
We don't have time to debate this. We're dead if we stay out here. I'm overriding the lock.
Kill Odina.
I'm gonna regret this.
No. You're not.
Odina, step back from the console.
To hell with this.
Oh, that bastard. Die, Odina. Screw you.
Get the council back and cover that door. The door!
Oh my god, the door.
Bailey?
Oh, great.
Made it as fast as we could, Shepard. Looks like you took care of things.
Something's not right. You said Cerberus was targeting us. Where did their soldiers go?
Cerberus was right here, but they beat feet into the Keeper tunnels when they figured out we were coming. Sorry, Counselor, I'll say it plain. Shepard just saved the lot of you.
And you have saved my life twice now, Shepard. I owe you both a personal debt, and one on behalf of Palavan.
Great. About time.
Too bad it took this to get you on board.
We were unsure.
Commander, do you have any idea why the elusive man would do this?
Nope.
No, I don't. But I plan to find out.
All right, people. Principals are evacuated. We got a tunnel and a million more places to secure. Move it.
Okay.
Things didn't go as planned. The Council's still in control of the Citadel, and Udina's dead.
Udina was expendable.
Now what?
There are other plans in motion. I'll fill you in when you return.
Oh,
I'm
that's so bullshit.
I'm surprised Shepard get the better of you, Lang.
It won't happen again.
Lang?
We'll see.
Great. So yay, we saved the Citadel yet again from piece of shit Cerberus troops.
We looked over every centimeter of those tunnels, Shepard. Your Cerberus pal is made out of smoke and mirrors.
People, don't just vanish, you incompetent idiot.
These are tunnels, right? Just one exit and one entrance?
No, that Keeper tunnel from the elevator lobby led into the superstructure. Once you're in there, the place is like an ant farm. We can't even get an ID on him. He released a VI into the Citadel system that erased footage of him wherever he went. I guess he didn't trust that Odina's plan would come together.
Yeah.
That reminds me, we got your friend Thane into Huerta Memorial. He's in for surgery.
At least he's alive.
Apparently, there's complications.
What kind of complications?
Do you think he'll make it?
I caught that they didn't have much drill blood on the Citadel. I notified his next of kin, his son Koliat. He was the right blood type, but I don't know if he made it in time. We're pretty sure the route to the hospital is safe from Cerberus if you want to see him. I'd go now.
There will be time.
There's a lot to do. The doctors can let me know if he gets worse.
If you want my opinion, he will.
Damn. Well, I guess that's it for today. See you next time, guys. Goodbye.